Hey everybody, welcome back to the Underground Lair. We have base number 4 in 4 days. Let's take a look. These guys have seen this before. It gets its way, it makes its way in here every fall and every spring, I guess. Just to recap, neck through body, flame maple top, brass nut, go-to tuners, hip shot bridge that says Spectre on it, and he's got it tuned to A standard. Let's see where our... Oh, that's right. I thought this had that flip-out door like having edges. Let's see where our relief is. Let's see here. We want to go at the 17th fret. And we want 12 thousandths at the 7th. We got to tighten that truss rod up some. So we're going to tighten that. And I'm going to bring this back up to tune. And we got our relief set. Let's see where our string height is. I might have a little lower than what I had. Oh yeah. There's 5. Yeah, that's 5/64. It's a little bigger than 5/64. That's 5/64. It's a little bigger than 5/64, and that's 6/64. Yeah. Memory serves me, which it often doesn't. This one, when I tried to get it down to 5, it gave me trouble. Let's see what happens. Gotta release the locking mechanism. Even in the picture. Let's see what happens if we drop this down just a little bit. Sure, it'll put our intonation out. Okay, that's down to 5. Let me see if it'll play. Yes, it will. Okay, cool beans. Let's bring everything to 5. We're measuring on a 17th fret. Okay, everything's at 5. Alright, let's see what condition our intonation is in. A is good. D is good. G is where I left it. C, right where I left it. F. Wondering if, since I dropped a saddle down, I'd actually fixed a little bit of intonation issue we had. No, it's a little flat. We can go that way with the saddle. I want everybody to comment down below and tell me what you're going trick-or-treating as. Okay, the F is locked in. Let's tighten down our bridge. Back my bit. Okay, so our Spectre base is almost done. We have to do, there's a bunch of dirt in here I'm gonna have to blow out, but as far as it being done, it's nearly done. I'm gonna put some of the guitar grease has pulled out of here from the last time it was there, so I'm gonna put that back in there. We're locked back down with our saddles, and we need to do pickup height. That shouldn't change much. It hasn't. On the bass side, on the treble, let's see. We're going to bring that up, and that one's just fine. So, we need the number one Phillips for that. These are such well-made bases. There we go. These are such well-made bases, I'll tell you what. So yes, Spectre Euro Series. The polishing we did to the frets last time I was here is still standing up and doesn't appear that it needs oil, besides he changed the strings before he brought it, so I really can't get to it anyhow. So that's where it's going to live. I'm just going to put some more guitar grease in here and call it done. So let's make sure it doesn't make any of the wrong kinds of noises. If you live in the greater Pittsburgh area and you need your guitar brought up to par, send me an instant message. I'm right here on the Facebooks. Please do me a favor. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Love you a long time. Take care of the old folks. They are special. Love your neighbor like you're supposed to. Take care of yourselves. Have a great weekend. Have a great Halloween. We're going as I'm dressing in green pajamas, and my wife is going to wear a full blacked out outfit with a sign around her neck, like a balsa wood plaque sign that says Envy. So I will be, or she will be with me. I'm green, she'll be with Envy. So yeah, goofy 50-year-olds having Halloween fun. At least that's what they do up in Butler. Peace, have a great weekend.